endured multiple shootings of police officers in the past 2 years. In December, Henry County Police Officer Michael Smith was shot while responding to a call at a dentist's office. He died at the hospital weeks later. And in February of last year, Locust Grove Police Officer Chase Maddox was shot and killed while serving an arrest warrant at a home in Henry County.